me the hubris here. And God, I got too warm forever.
When did this happen? Late last year.
The day after. After you left us.
And was it?
Oh, Miss Eyre. She ran through the house. She set us aflame. And jumped to her death. Such a miserable shame. Thornfield was burning. We all would have died had not Mr. Rochester gone back inside. What happened to him? I'm still horrified. Poor master.
God have mercy.
He's still alive, but the poor man is blind.
Dear master.
And crippled in body, if not in his mind. She was the first to carry from out.
And Robert?
Robert's all right. Everyone's all right, thanks to the master.
Where is he now?
We are all of us at Ferndean. The gardener's cottage at the edge of the woods, but you'll not find him there. He'll be sitting in the garden under the stricken chestnut tree. He stays there sometimes long into the night. Dark, light, it's all one to him, poor man.
Monday evening, just after sunset.
Yes. And what followed was the strangest one. careful, I cannot tell. But I know whose voice it was. And the voice of night.
Edward. Where are you? Wait for me.
Yes. How could you know that?
The secrets of your heart are like the secrets of the house. They have finally been revealed.
There is no more to hide. I have looked death in the face, and though a part of me is dead, I will never lose heart. They will have restored my trust, and I never afraid. I'm as scared as you are, but when you're truly brave.
No woman was ever nearer to her mate than I am, ever more absolutely bone of his bone and flesh of his flesh.
The secret of fame is that there is no more to hide. If your sub like this send a try, then
continued blind for the first 2 years of our marriage. Then, slowly, the sight in one eye began to return to him. And when our firstborn was placed into his arms, he could see that the boy had inherited his own eyes, as they once were, large, brilliant, and black. On this occasion, we acknowledged with full hearts that God had tempered judgment.
had a string under my ribs, knotted to you, connecting our frames, I'd be afraid that many a mile would sever the tie, and I would take to bleeding inwardly. Are you my savior? Are you my saint? Protecting me now with communion and light. Stand as my equal, be my reward. Slay custom and code with love as your sword. Childish, slender creature, my hope of heaven lies inside your precious eyes. I hear your cherished voice across the moorland skies. Will I not guard and cherish you as long as I shall live? Will I not sanction you with all the love my heart can give? And I wash my hands of every youthful crime. Defy them all. God will give me time, and you will lead me blind.
Yes, sir. I will marry you.
Childish, slender creature, my hope of heaven lies inside your precious eyes. I hear your cherished voice across the moorland skies. Your youth and spirit, tender nature, gentle presence, flies us up to heaven.